Assalamu alaikum. Tonight, Muslims in Canada and around the world will celebrate Eid al-Fitr. Eid al-Fitr marks the end of Ramadan, a month of fasting and prayer. It's a time to give thanks and show compassion and generosity to those in need. This year, many of the traditions and celebrations will be carried out at home and online. But despite the challenges of COVID-19, Muslim Canadians have been putting into practice the values at the heart of Islam throughout Ramadan. They've been helping their neighbors by donating food and supplies to support those less fortunate, and our essential workers have been putting in long hours even while fasting. So as Muslim Canadians mark this special day at home, it's an opportunity for all of us to recognize the contributions they have made and continue to make to our country. Our government will always stand with Canada's Muslim communities and celebrate the diversity that makes us who we are. On behalf of our family, Sophie and I wish all those celebrating a joyful Eid al-Fitr, Eid Mubarak.